Welcome at the wireless classroom, where you can gather information about wireless systems along with coding examples. If you think this video is helpful, please hit the like button and subscribe to the channel, which helps me to produce more content. In today's video, I will explain the performance indicator called signal to interference plus noise ratio. First of all, why do we need this performance indicator if we already have the signal-to-noise ratio from the previous video? The answer is that different systems are limited for different reasons. For example, in the figure on the left, we have our base station and the receiver, thus no interfering component. In this system, we would use the signal-to-noise ratio because this system is noise-limited. In the figure on the right, we have our base station with the desired link in blue and another base station which transmits on the same frequency as interferer in red. If two base stations transmit at the same time on the same frequency, the receiver will receive both signals. The interfering signal could become dominant, thus we would use the signal to interference plus noise ratio. This system is called interference limited. Note that the interference could also be so small that it does not even matter and the signal to noise ratio is sufficient. In the figure you can see a simple model of an additive white Gaussian noise channel including the interference. The transmit symbol X is transmitted over the channel H, the received symbol Y is given by the channel convoluted with the transmit symbol plus the interference plus the additive white Gaussian noise. For simplicity, the interference is also modeled as complex Gaussian random variable. The signal to interference plus noise ratio is given by the transmit power multiplied with the average channel gain divided by the sum of the interference and noise power. We call the expected value of the squared absolute channel the average channel gain, since it is the average scaling of the signal power incurred by the channel. This brings me to the end of this video and the performance indicator signal to interference plus noise ratio. Thank you for watching.